before I left, when I was still at Smith Kline, I can't remember now how I met John Vane, but I remember going down once a week to the Royal College of Surgeons, where he worked, who's a professor of pharmacology there, and we did some experiments together. And then he was headhunted to become research director of the Wellcome Foundation. And so he'd gone to Wellcome, and he recruited me as a consultant. So I used to go down to Langley Park at Beckenham, which was the headquarters of the Wellcome Foundation, and I got to know the place, and I loved the idea of it. So let me recap what that was. Henry Wellcome, was a Canadian, and another young American, Burroughs, did pharmacy together at University of Wisconsin. And then they moved to Philadelphia, and they set up a little manufacturing business. Then they moved to the UK, and we have Burroughs Wellcome Limited, which produced a lot of things, digitalis and this kind of thing. But also, they introduced antibodies, and so they were producing antibodies for, help me, horses. I'll come with my nominal amnesia. Anyway, the point was that Henry Wellcome had moved south of London into Herne Hill area to a big estate so that he could have horses that would generate the proteins, the vaccines, which the company used. And then that became too small, so then he moved into this much bigger site in near Beckenham, Langley Park. By the time we got there, the horses had gone, that was done elsewhere, but it had become a conventional pharmaceutical company. And with dedicated buildings and so on. But the idea was, what happened was, 1936, Wellcome died, and in his will, he directed that the company should be handed over to trustees. And it was set up as the Wellcome Foundation. And the trustees had the fiducial duty to manage that business, with the idea that the profits from it would go back into medical research. And that was the condition when we went. And I liked that idea, frankly. Everybody did. We all liked it. So when I got frustrated at University College, and John, I suppose, detected this, he then headhunted me to go down and join him at the Wellcome. Well, that was a mixed blessing, and John and I really, temperamental-wise, just didn't fit. And the way I wanted to do things, he didn't want. And so, on the positive side, I think I helped to bring to the market three products, which might not have happened otherwise. Lamotrigine, the anticonvulsant, and short-acting neuromuscular blocker, which falls apart, and the 5-HT agonist.